There's a loop going around my brain. I repeat everything I'm saying. There's a loop going around my head. I repeat what I say. There's a loop going around my brain. I repeat everything I'm saying. There's a loop going around my head.
First stage for a human being to enact this ritual, we use the four sides, because in fact our physicality is in fact four sides. Even though our face, if we look at the structure of a face, then our eyes and nose point forward, and we really have a strong face in one direction, but actually we have an equally strong hidden face in our aura on all directions. And so the base chakra has four sides. When the energy in this ritual moves to the next stage, these balls spin around in a circle and then move to the next plane. And if we'll go back to chakras, we have here seven planes. We have the physical plane, which is the base chakra, and its aura is the physical body we see there. Then we have the next octave of energy up, which is the astral plane, and we see the next aura out is still quite human in shape. And in fact, all of these auras here are the astral plane auras. All of these, where we've got a physical body, we have the astral body that's also segmented seven times, represented by the astral chakra. The next plane up is called the mental plane. Now, when the spirit orb moves down at the third stage of the ritual, it changes shape. And instead of being an orb, a circle above the head, we can see it here connected to the third eye as it's moving down. What happens is it changes shape to an egg-like shape. And
Cirque du Soleil have ovo.
Yeah, an ovo is a good way of describing it. Here we have some egg shapes.
The basic theme of this video is covered in the series From Other Dimensions Personally, I've had a high-up mason describe that he brings the elementals into him. He also said that the public would not believe it anyway.
The room changed, the light changed, there were little sparks of light.
I'll leave it at this. Ciao for now.